I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo One, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. This way. There she is. Fulton Hyperdam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. There's Cell's energy nexus, System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Piss off! Okay, through there.
Romeo One, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Thank you.
Let's walk.
Somebody! Thank you. see him! That's our gun! Huh? Prophet!
What's that?
Blacktail oversight. We have eyes on Prophet in Quadrant Delta 6. I say again, Delta 6. Request immediate cure.
Kill turret deployed.
Surround him! Advance cover! You wanna play hide and seek? The turret is hostile!
Request fire support. Over.
You want to play hide and seek? Shoot!
Check it out!
You first, asshole!
Shh. Listen!